भरोसे ठहरा आने वाला कल। बत्ती गुल है मीटर चालू, शौक न लग जाए बल बल
बल। Hey guys, it's your girl Purvi and welcome back to my channel. Okay, already you know by the title that today we are going to be reacting to another amazing Bollywood movie. The trailer of this movie that has launched today. It's just been an hour since it's launched and I am really excited to see the trailer because the movie name is Batti Gul Meter Chalu. Very unique name. The leads are Shahid Kapoor, Shraddha Kapoor and Yami Gautam. Okay, so all I know about this movie is that it is an issue that we all need to know about. It is an issue which many families face and they're talking about electricity, electricity bills. That is all I know because I was just watching Shahid Kapoor's live before the release of the trailer and he was like, it is a very relevant issue to the present generation. And that is why I was like, you know, I really want to see what this movie is about. Okay, so this trailer is released like an hour back. I was outside, I just came home, so I thought of, you know, shooting a video and kind of just reacting to what this trailer is all about. And it has like 135k views. Okay.
मोमबत्ती ना ढेरी तेरे टॉयलेट में बल
बत्ती गुल मीटर चालू।
ये कैसे खेल हुआ अंधेरे में तीर बल?
क्यों दादा, सुहाग रात में नहीं चलाते अंधेरे में तीर बल?
अरे बस के फ्रेंड में
या तो जल जा या बुझ जा बल, ये बन बुझ क्या लगा रखी।
नमस्ते मैडम, भूकंप पीड़ित क्षेत्र से आए ठहरी। तेरी जुल्फो को क्या हुआ नोटी?
हाँ चली गई बत्ती रेडी होते होते, एक साइड से हुए एक साइड के रह गए भाई।
तेरे मम्मी बड़ी बत्ता से ठहरे उसके लिए
दोस्ती में सभी हो सकने वाला खेला भाई।
नोटी जस्ट फॉर यू।
बेटा शादी लाया पर बाप चला गोड़ी चढ़ने।
व्हाट्सएप तो कल ही देने थे,
अब ऑनलाइन का?
ऑनलाइन तो मैं 24 घंटे ठहरा।
ये जो वकील है ना, ये अव्वल दर्जे का चालू काया और कपड़े ठहरा। ये
25 लाख फाइनल।
आप बड़े दयालु हैं सबका।
मेरी फैक्ट्री का नाम ठहरा यूके फ्रेंड्स।
अब है यूके तो उत्तराखंडी ठहरा। कौन सा लंदन के धोरे खुल रहे तेरी थकरी पल।
When you getting gold, why go for tamba?
बिजली का 1.5 लाख का बिल कैसे आया ठहरा? एक तो वैसे ही लगा था जनरेटर चलता रहता इनकी ट्रिपों के चक्कर
में।
लाख का बिल आया ठहरा, आप ऐसे कैसे कनेक्शन काट सकते हैं मेरा?
अगले महीने तक बिल नहीं भरा ना तो घर की बिजली भी जाएगी और वारंट भी इश्यू हो सकता है।
जो गंगा में बहे वो कहाँ मिले बल?
तुझे तो कोई ज्ञान ना ठहरा उसकी हालत का, दोस्त मत कह उसको।
कारी था बेटा मेरा, शक्ति न थी उसके कने लड़ने की।
मैं दूसरों की तरह सफेद कपड़े पहन के हाथ जोड़कर तमाशा देखने वाला ना हो, काले कपड़े पहन के अस्पताल के नाक में दम करने वाला ठहरा।
अरे तू हमें धमकी दे रहा है?
54 लाख का बिल भेजा था ना तूने? 54 दिन में तेरी बिजली कंपनी की बत्ती गोल करा के ठहरूंगा मैं।
जीतने से ज्यादा लड़ना जरूरी है।
आपके लिए सिर्फ एक केस होगा मैडम, हमारे लिए लड़ाई है उम्मीद की।
ऑब्जेक्शन मिला। देश भर के इलेक्ट्रिक कंपनीज के बाहर जनता के भेजे थे उस बल्ब की भरपाई आम आदमी अब खुल के कह रहा है, मुझे शिकायत है।
सिर्फ फैक्ट्स और फिगर्स की भी बात कर ले।
फैक्ट्स तो सब मेरे पास है और आपके उद्योग फिगर की बात मैं कैसे करूँ मैडम?
जनरेटर के भरोसे ठहरा आने वाला कल। बत्ती गुल है मीटर चालू, शौक न लग जाए बल 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 बल।
ओके, दैट वाज वेरी डिफरेंट। फर्स्टली इट इज अ वेरी रिफ्रेशिंग मूवी, यू नो। इट इज नॉट मूवी दैट इज बेस्ड ऑन समवन ऑन बेस्ड ऑन समथिंग। दिस is a real issue so many people face on a daily basis. So this topic firstly is a very unique topic. Somehow I feel that this movie could bring in the change, will give an idea to the urban people that what problems the small towns and small villages face on a day-to-day basis. I'll just give you one example, like, I mean, it's not about Bill or something, but my native, they live in a small little village, and like almost every day the electricity, the power goes off for more than 8 hours, more than 9 hours, and it is either based on generator. The generator cannot take this much electricity, so after a point it is all dark. So I am so glad that they have made an entire movie based on the topic, based on a topic that I don't think any movie has even touched. So for me, this is a very refreshing topic. We hope a lot of people give this movie an opportunity to talk. I, right now itself, I'm really looking forward for the second half, because I, from the trailer, I'm pretty sure what the first half could be. But the second half is like, you know, how Shahid Kapoor gets his point across and how he fights and how he manages to talk about this topic. There was this comment that, do you know, in this film, Shahid Kapoor gave a 3.5 minute speech without any cuts. It is being considered as one of the best scenes in the film already. That is really cool. I mean, Shahid is... he's improving, okay? Initially, in a couple of movies, he overacted way too much, but he's improved his acting like crazy. Now he's flawless, at least for me. I love him in Padmavat, so I'm really looking forward. This is a very different role to what he played, and it's a very different role to every single role that he has played in his entire career. So, another great watch of 2018. So I was going through comments, and I saw this comment that why Shahid Kapoor speaking like this, and why Shraddha speaking like this. Basically, I think that the North Indian people, they kind of have this tone. So props to Shahid and Shraddha for working on that kind of style and delivering it in a brilliant way. It's not that they are overacting. Someone has written, Pahadi people actually speak like that. So let's not be negative towards the way they are speaking. It's actually that they are delivering how the people out there speak, which is an amazing thing that that both of the leads have done. I'm sure this movie is going to be all, firstly, it's going to have some comedy, some romance, some dancing, some really amazing subject that they are going to be talking about. So basically, it is an all-rounder film, very entertaining, yet again a very family-oriented film that you can go ahead and watch with anyone and everyone. Long time we are going to be able to watch Farida Jalal in the movie. She's not been into a lot of movies lately, so that is going to be really cool. I have always loved her. She's very cute and sweet. A thumbs up from my side, not that anyone cares, but I really like the trailer, so I just wanted to tell you guys how I feel about it. That's it for today, guys.
When you're getting gold, why go for Tamba?